guys. I am filming a video today and I'm going to be using this Moroccan oil everlasting titanium curling iron. This is how it looks. It's very pretty. It's a 1-inch titanium curling iron. I'm going to turn it on and immediately it goes to 265. I do have coarse hair, so I'm going to go up to 355. So it's really cool because it comes with this pouch that is heat resistant. So I'm just gonna clip up the top half of my hair. My son is gaming right now and he's being very loud. Oh gosh. I'm gonna use my Perfect Defense, of course, right? Thermal styling. You need to have thermal protectant in your hair. All right, so we're ready. It's ready at 355. I'm just gonna take sections here. I'm just gonna wrap, rock back and forth, and then just let it go. Have it nice and relaxed. We want it to have a curl formation, but nothing too defined, just more relaxed. And I'm just grabbing hair, and now I'm going to alternate the direction since I'm working at the back of my head now. I just pull the wave down when I take it out of the barrel, so that I know that it's not super duper curly. Take it out. I only hold it for a few seconds too. I'm not holding it on there for too long. Now I'm just gonna work on the other side of my head. It's too much hair. Just go in and you can rock it back and forth. Pull it down so that it's relaxed. Hi, Luke. Okay, so now we're gonna work curling towards your face. Whoa, are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, be careful, dude. Then we're just gonna take the pieces, start alternating the curls. Last section. Don't forget to spray it with your thermal protectant. For the front pieces here, I could wrap, but I'm gonna wrap it a little bit lower here. So like not all the way up here, but right here where your cheekbone is, so that the curl isn't starting way up here. It's more relaxed and, you know, yeah. This one I'm gonna curl towards my face. Woo! Oh my gosh, my son's playing Fortnite. He needs to calm down. My next section here, I'm gonna curl away from my face. But up here I like to have like movement and texture. So I curl almost to the root, then just pull that down so that the wave pattern starts a little bit higher there. And then just grab your next section down. And then we're gonna start right here by the brow and just wrap away from your face. You can rock it back and forth. Loosen it and then just pull when it falls. So it's nice and relaxed. And then for this part here, I don't like it to be super curly. So we can just like pull it right here and just smooth it down with some heat. Actually, it's not really. And we'll come back to that. If you take finer sections, you'll have more texture. So if you want to see more texture in the top here, take smaller sections, but for those of you who have thick hair, I would not put too much texture underneath. Just keep it nice and relaxed and then put a lot of texture up here so that it's not super big. Okay, so my last section, I'm gonna curl away from my face. Starting at the root, because I want there to be a lot of movement at the root. And then just leaving the ends relaxed here. I have another straight piece here. So this I will curl towards my face. Okay, excuse the background noise. My boys are going crazy. So after I wave everything, I'm just gonna spray it with the medium hairspray. Ow. And then I'm gonna go in with the Mending Infusion. I'm just gonna work that in my ends. I need a trim really badly. Uh-oh, we missed a friend here. This one's still straight. Which wave pattern is this? Go, baby! You don't want to? You want to stay? Okay, babe, you can stay. Okay, so where was I? So I'm gonna use some dry texture spray. Spray that in. Okay, he's gonna get you something. It's okay. Oh my god. Okay, so I think I'm done with all the distractions. Or not distractions, but the kids. They're calm, they're relaxed, they're happy. But I'm gonna use some smoothing lotion to just smooth everything out and separate my waves. All right, guys, this is a finished look. This is my relax waves using my Moroccan oil titanium curling iron. If you guys have any questions on all of the products that I use for this video, as well as my curling iron, let me know. We do sell all of these products and tools at Jessica and Ivy Salon. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and take care.